All right, I'm sitting in my car after just casting my vote, and I'm thrilled to say that the turnout was pretty good. I luckily did not have to stand a long time in line, but there are actually two districts that vote at the same spot. The other district really did have a pretty sizable line. Mine is actually pretty small, and there's not a lot of residential stuff in it, so that would explain why my line was a lot smaller. The voting machine still had over, not the voting machine, but the collection reservoir, still had over 200 votes registered on it, and it's only 9 o'clock in the morning. So that was phenomenal. I'm just absolutely energized and thrilled, and love the opportunity to be able to cast my vote and fulfill my constitutional duty and my responsibility, and then be able to have a say. It's truly a wonderful thing. You know, I hope there are millions of people all across the United States that are, you know, experiencing that for the first time, and you know, even more, of course, that are returning. It's a wonderful process that we have, and I'm absolutely thrilled to see where it goes. I've cast my vote for Barack Obama, and I'm hopeful. I really, this could be a positive turning point. So we will see what tomorrow brings.